Oh. Hope, and we were the Glynn Academy Trio for our Region Literary Meet. We will be performing for you in a second. Also, you will see our quartet, which plays second place at Regions, performing as well. And Mr. Roper is filling in for Ian Atkins, who unfortunately couldn't be here tonight.
And this is Elizabeth Grazer. She'll be playing the violin solo. So without further ado, we give you Crazy in Love.
Which took first place.
We swear not.
look out my soul there.
Thank you. See, they're avoiding me now because I have the microphone, so they know that this end goes first. Right, Pearl? Oh, right, Twinkle? Okay. We do have a, briefly, we need to spend bid a fond, but sad, but at the same time, happy farewell because these guys are starting a brand new chapter of their lives. And so we just want to take a minute to let them introduce themselves to you and let you know what their plans are for the fall.
Hello, my name is Ruko Zavar. I'm a senior. I'm currently 18, and chorus has been a big part of my life, though, because of schedules. I couldn't be there for a while, so I've only been in concert choir for 2 years. My plan for the future is going to Mercer, and I hope I have a nice life there.
Years and my plans for the fall as of, I guess, a couple months ago, I'm going to college in Charleston for, guess what, performance.
Hi, I'm Will Shurtleff. I've been in concert choir for 4 years, and my plans for the fall is going to Piedmont College, majoring in musical theater.
I am going to Coastal in the fall for 1 semester, and then I plan on transferring to Georgia College and State to major in theater arts.
Hi, my name is Jessica Cannon. This is my 4th year in concert choir, and it's been a huge part of my life, and I'm going to miss it a lot. I'm not going to cry because I'm sweating, but I plan on going to. I plan on going to Berry College in the fall.
Hi, I'm Lindsay James. This is my 2nd year in concert choir. This is my college. Sorry. In the fall, I will be attending Georgia College and State University and hopefully majoring in marketing.
Hi, I'm Brendan Kohler. And I'm 17, I've played cello for 7 years, and I'm going to Jacksonville University, majoring in music education.
I'm Ben Hadcock, I've been in concert choir for a whopping 4 months, and I plan on attending Kennesaw State University in the fall.
I'm Allison Hayes, and I've been in concert choir for 3 years. And in the fall, I'm going to Georgia Southern University.
I'm Susanna Mize, and I've been in concert choir for 4 years. And in the fall, I will be attending the University of West Georgia with a major in mass communications.
I'm Paige Castillo, and I'm going to Coastal to get my criminal justice, and then going to Emory for law.
Hi, I'm Alexis Steinmatt. And I've been in concert choir for 4 years, and I plan on attending Georgia State for mass communications.
Hi, I'm Kia Dillons. This is my 1st year in concert choir. I plan on going to Johnson Wells University in North Carolina, majoring in instrumentation.
Hello, I'm Thomas Lonnie. I've been in the orchestra every year. This is my 2nd semester with the chorus, and for the next 4 years, I'll be at St. John's College in Annapolis, Maryland.
First, I want to start by saying God is good all the time. Before I leave this place, some of the bases, I'm like $53 and some change. Now, is that rolling over to the seniors next year? No, don't worry about it, we'll work it out later. I'm Fred, I'm Caleb Brown. That's my mom. I've been in chorus since day one, OG. And in the fall, I'll be attending LaGrange College and majoring in musical theater.
Thank you. One more big hand for all of our seniors. We got one more for you. Thank you so much for your continued support of the arts in Glynn County. Without you, we would not have this. So thank you very much for attending.